once again for the Tuesday afternoon auction preview. Tomorrow's auction, Wednesday the 30th of March 2022 at 10 a.m. As you can see, guys, we have one of the best lineups of the last 2 years in this week. So let's go for a walk and check it all out. Starting on the lawn this week with all the windows and sliding door units. All to clear, guys, all this stock here. So we've got some nice aluminium sliding door units there. We've got timber windows. We've got aluminium windows. Have a look at some of this stock, guys. Absolutely sensational. Awning. There are sliders. Some absolute ripper stock. There's a nice arched colonial double window unit there. There's a nice double hung one, lot number 14. Have a look at some of this stock. There's a bifold window there. Look at that one, lot 16, a bifold window. Aluminium bifold there. As you can see, we've got some absolutely sensational stock here. Have a look at the Western Red Cedar stuff, guys. Absolutely awesome stock. And like I said, got to be here nice and early, guys, because this stuff is to be cleared. Alright, unreserved. How good is that? More aluminium windows there. Have a look at lot number one right there. Nice big aluminium sliding door unit to kick off proceedings there. Absolute sensational stock. We've got a nice aluminium security door here as well, lot number 24. Yeah, more windows there. There's entry frames over there. There's some more door units over there, as you can see. They're nicely spread out so that you can view them there. Beautiful, beautiful windows here, guys. Seriously, don't get opportunities like this. Make sure if you've been in the market for windows, yeah, be here tomorrow. Rare opportunities. Alright, so another nice little double hung window here, lot number 33, so a nice little cedar window. See the double hung there. You can see some really, really nice stuff. All the windows in this league as well, guys, as you see as we get through. Look at that, clear the double hung windows there. There's three of that size there, 1250 by 2530. Then there's a nice bigger one in there, 1250 by 3050 double hung cedar. I mean, entry frames, aluminium awning windows there. Just how good is this? Alright, let's move on to some other stuff now. Heaps of treated pine in this week as well. Variety of different sizes, 90 by 45, 140 by 45, 190 by 45. We've got some nice gear out of Tassie here. A little bit of weather stock, so get some good gear here. Some 9045 M10 treated pine there. Some 140-45 termite treated M10. 140-35 M10 treated there as well. Right at the top there, it's like a 70-35 M10 treated pine. 190-45 F7 treated, I can see as well. We've got 200 by 50 treated sleepers. This is a little pack of 2B1 lot 62, 2B1 pine. Some 90 by 35 F5 pine, 4.8 there, termite treated blue stuff there, a couple packs of that, lot 64 and 65. And stuff, guys. Cypress pine post. Got some Cypress gold there, 90 by 90s. We've got some 125 by 125, 150 by 150s. And have a look at lot 69, guys. 200 by 200. Massive, massive posts there, guys. 200 by 200. That is insane, the size of those posts. All right, there we've got lot 69A and 69B there. We've got some of the spotted gum. H4 treated spotted gum hardwood post there, pack of 2.1s, and underneath that a pack of 2.4s. I'll give you a quick squeeze over here before we head over there and look at some more awesome stuff. Some more Cypress pine here. Alright, so some more gold stuff in the 90s, and there's another pack of 150 by 150s there. So some really great stuff here, guys. Pack of 90 by 90 treated pine post up the top there. And then we've got four packs of 200 by 75 sawn Sienna sleepers there, guys. 200 by 75 sleepers. and a whole heap of treated pine, sort of mid-range length packs in this row here. All right, we'll just stand straight across there. That is where we're heading now. Three semi-trailer loads of M10 pine, guys. Yes, MGP10. Can you believe that? All right, it's mostly 9035. There's a few packs of 9045 in amongst it. Alright, there is heaps of stock here. It's all long length stuff. Length 5.9 to the length. Alright, now the stock's here. It has variations in width and thickness. Alright, so that's why it's here, guys. But seriously, there is some decent looking wood here. That is for sure. So three massive semi-loads of that stock sitting here. So it's MGP10 framing. You can see here. Look at that, there's the stamps on it. That's it. All big packs there, guys. Alright, so really, really cool stuff. Don't miss out on opportunities like that. Alright, treated pine decking over the back here. More long length treated pine in here. You can see some 90 by 45, a bit of 190 by 45 there as well. Lots and lots of timber in this week, as you can see. Alright, a bit of F5 stuff which just arrived. 9045 F5 3 meters. There's five packs of those there. Three O's. There is eight packs of 5.4s on this side, and one pack of 6 meters. All right, that's in the structural F5 9045 there, guys. So heaps of framing in this week. Also heaps more treated pine. Have a look at that. There is tons and tons of treated in this week, guys. So yeah, absolutely outstanding offering in this week's auction. All right. As we make our way towards the shed, I'll give you a little bit of a sneak preview of some of the stock coming up next week. So we'll have more windows and sliding door units in next week's auction as well. You can see what sort of volume that's in tomorrow. There is a huge volume of timber in this week. Yep, standing offering there. All right, we make our way inside the shed now. So we've got a number of packs here, some Tassie Oak shorts. 110 by 19 and 90 by 19 there. Packs over the back there, a little bit of stuff there. We've got the Chandler Oak. So we've got two pallets of the Chandler Oak in the hybrid. That's the only one we've got this week in the hybrid for it. Alright, we've got thick ash flooring and we've also got Tassie Oak flooring. Alright, so we've got stock of both of those, thick ash and Tassie Oak in the 85 by 19. Alright, big truckload of that there. Standard grade carry decking in an 85 by 20 and a 135 mil board as well, in standard grade. Just a nice big chunky 135 by 32 silver top ash decking. We've got the 86 by 19 spotted gum and Queensland mixed hardwood decking as well. Right, swinging around this side here, weatherboards. A few packs of weatherboards there. We've got spotted gum posts. Right. Before we make our way down there, we'll over here. Pull this has just arrived this morning from Tassie. So we've got the 125 by 16 skip dressed export grade Tassie 8 KD Harbour there, guys. In good size packs too, not too big. They're around sort of just under 300 lineal metres in a pack. So 16 packs of those just arrived this morning. So if you've been looking at that stock and the other packs you had were too big, then hopefully these ones are a bit more suitable. So yeah, export grade 125 by 16 Tasso, likely to go for about $2.50 a lineal metre. So you can see plenty of flooring in this row here. Queensland mixed hardwood, spotted gums, a little bit of southern ash, standard and better grade material there. Some more Vic ash down here. You can see some grey iron bark, some black butt 130 by 14, a bit of 180 by 14 black butt there as well. What else have we got there? Some 200 by 25 skip dress black butt. 727. So yeah, lots of flooring to choose from there. A bit of spot of gum in an 80 by 19 down the bottom there, and also a pack of 130 by 19 spot of gum. So yeah, lots of gear there. Garra decking 86 by 19. Top ash decking and the short links there, guys, in the feature grade 135 by 19. Good volume of that, as you can see. We picked that up for $2 a metre, guys, and that's worth the deal. We can utilise the short links. A little bit of engineered flooring along here. Heaps of choice of engineered flooring over this section here. A lot of packs here, a bit of laminated spotted gum beams, all sorts of stuff here, little packs of overlay flooring. Some Tassie Oak flooring, 85 by 20.5 there. Feature grade Jarrah decking. We've got some skip dressed southern ash, 100 by 25, four packs of that in tomorrow. Right, Wormy chestnut flooring, southern ash flooring. Plenty of decking and flooring, you can see. Blackbutt overlay, 180 by 14. Gee whiz, there's a lot of stock in tomorrow's auction, guys. Outstanding offering this week, that's for sure. More decking there. We've got all this heritage style Baltic cladding. A lot of those are set length packs there, the Baltic cladding. Which goes around sort of around about just over $4 a linear metre normally. Packs of overlay flooring, some southern ash there, 85 by 14. Packs of particle board sheets there, some decking shorts, architraves there in a variety of different profiles and sizes there. What a great offering, guys. Fantastic offer. Probably the best one we've had in the last 2 years. Thanks for watching the video. Also, don't forget about home renos and carpets. See you here at 10 a.m.